magic trick consists of three parts, or acts. The first part is called the pledge. The magician shows you something ordinary. Then it becomes a bird or a man. The second act is called the return. The magician takes the ordinary something and makes it into something extraordinary. Now, you're looking for a city, but you won't find it. Because, of course, you're not really looking. You don't really want to know.